Welcome to this tutorial video from Kirasa Software about Milestones Professional. This tutorial video covers the logarithmic date headings, which were introduced in Milestones Professional 2015. Logarithmic date headings allow certain months or years to show an expanded view. This works well if you want to zoom in on a certain date range and show more detail. To get started with logarithmic date view, we will head over to the View tab in the toolbar. On the left side of the View tab, you will see a drop-down menu labeled Chart Type. If we click on this drop-down menu, the choice we will choose is Gantt Logarithmic Setup. This will allow us to pick which months or years to expand on the schedule. In the Logarithmic Setup screen, we can now choose which months or years we would like to expand. For instance, if I check the checkbox for January 2019, then January 2019 will be expanded by whatever the expansion factor is set to. You have the option of 2 times, 3 times, or 4 times. Right now, it is set at 3 times, which means January 2019 will be 3 times larger than any other month on the schedule. Let's press OK and see how it looks. You can see that January is now expanded, and any tasks in that month are also expanded to fit the new month size. What if you want to expand an entire year? To do that, let's go back to the View tab, Chart Type, Gantt Logarithmic Setup. On the Setup screen, you can either select individual months or entire years. To pick an entire year, just click on the Year button to the left of the checkboxes. This will expand the entire year. Let's expand 2019 as an example. I will click on the year 2019, and you will see that the button checks and unchecks the checkboxes for all of the individual months of that year. Once we have the entire year checked, we can press OK to see our expanded logarithmic view. As you can see, the entire year of 2019 is expanded now, and the remaining 3 years are condensed. This is great if you want to show more detail for more immediate tasks. There is one more feature we can talk about. If we go back to the Chart Type Gantt Logarithmic Setup, there's a checkbox here for Use More Characters for Month Names in expanded months when possible. So, as you can see, the months are currently a single letter in 2019. If we check this checkbox and press OK, then you can see the months are now using 3 letters because that's how many letters fit in that space. I hope you have enjoyed this tutorial video about Milestones Professional. Be sure to visit our website at kirasa.com and email support@kirasa.com with any questions. Thanks for watching.